Howdy, and welcome back for another November Falls review. I know what you're waiting for, so let's dive right in.
I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
I'm going to say that this game is for those who are looking for a beautiful space combat game. It's a great buy just in terms of graphics. So graphically speaking, I'm going to tell you to buy it. Mechanically speaking, it doesn't play very different than other space combat games. Lore, it's pretty straightforward. You're a guy who wakes up with a weird case of amnesia, and as you jump around through the game, you kind of find out more about who you are. First off, I'm going to say that it took a little bit of time for me to try to figure out how to customize the resolution or the display mode, better said. For whatever reason, it was just spazzing out at the start, so be warned there. Regardless, Everspace is what I would call a rogue slash arcade-like game. The objective is to pass sectors, which is just another fancy term for dungeons. You pilot a ship, which can be swapped, upgraded, and even cosmetically customized. You can cycle between three different view modes and difficulties. It also has a fourth, hardcore mode. It boasts stunning visuals of space, and for that reason alone, I would suggest buying this game on discount, as it doesn't have very much depth aside from the visuals. Combat is fast-paced, and it is entirely dogfighting. If you like piloting and you like space, this game's for you.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. In the description below, you will find some links to other social media platforms, and please feel free to check them out. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and please feel free to start a conversation in the comments below. Once again, thank you for watching. November Falls, over and out.